I paid 1,500 as a non-refundable fee, and it is at the period when my fellow contestant heard that I've fouled in, and then he teamed up to complain against me. Whereas they were complaining, me, I was busy campaigning. And with the district, they had the area put me on the list, and I further paid 500. Because if you look at the Disability Act number 6 of 2012, we disabled people have got that right to participate in politics and public offices. And so this has happened in this way to say if they were open to allow me to participate, then more people were going to cry foul. The kind of thinking in this way is lack of understanding of inclusiveness, and also lack of understanding what it means when we block certain group of people which faces discriminatory goes through.
Look at the ruling Patriotic Front, it's the same here, are you getting it? When we read the history, in the world, about this politics and the good governance vis-a-vis democracy, are you getting me? We do not see who qualifies, are you getting me, to be a democratic party. Are you getting me? If at all I include you from this party and that party, that one does not mean you are democratic. Are you getting me? To be democratic, it means you should include the women, the youths, the disabled. Are you getting me? All sectors of social groupings at large. I am going to issue a statement based on this effect. This statement shall cut across all political parties who are segregating the parties against the persons with disabilities for them to participate. If at all they have no space, what can we do? We should create our own platform, and we are going to do it in 2026. If at all we see there is no space for us, are you getting me? We are going to create our own political, Africa political party.